Hey there, fellow humans, how are you? Welcome to the second day of my week-long of makeup tutorials. Thank you for joining me. Today's look, I'm going to show you how to do a little simple 80s look. It's something, the 80s is always something I wish I could have been a part of and a teenager in, and that's something I often try to implement in my looks most days, and I steal my mom's clothes that she wore back in the 80s, so without further ado, let's just get right into it, shall we?
Thank you.
detail really affects the look. So like clothes, like this little jacket here. Honestly, if you're looking to do something 80s for Halloween, or just for the hell of it, just because, go to like Savers or Goodwill. I mean, you never know what you can find there. Just wash it, you know, obviously. Bracelets, like, well, these are my mom's, but pink, blues, purple. I don't know, pearl necklaces like this, earrings like this, bangles, bigger hair, but I don't have long hair, so, you know, if you do, you know, Aquanit, come on, do a little bit of both.